Everything is in place. I've routed you as straight a path to the launch platform as I could. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. That's a scanner protocol you've picked up. It should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye out. Now, get us access to those terminals and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack for her to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving. operator protocol should allow you to remotely access those red highlighted panels.
By shooting them. With your gun. I'm not sure why they're designed like that. And at this point, I'm almost afraid to ask.
We've hit a dead end. I can't bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff.
She's here? Of course. That must be how Zebu Uroth plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
Thank you. Tashund, Tashkara.
I know that, Scorn. He's one of Aramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him. But the Witness has returned him to us, as it will return all Elixni slain by the Machine Spawn's hand.
You shall fall. No!
Inject the virus into that console. House Salvation has more ships inbound. Virus uploading. We're done here. For now.